So that's it. I'm property. No rights, no nothing.
Ted, dude, I'm so sorry, man. I mean, this completely sucks.
I feel terrible. I let you guys down all over again.
Hey, you didn't let us down, Sam. You did your best. And look, regardless of all this shit, I mean, you're still the best thing that's happened to me in a long time.
That's great. That's fucking great. I'm glad you guys are so happy.
What?
What do you mean, what? I'm totally screwed here, and you're sitting there basically banging my lawyer, and she's probably still fucking billing us.
Well, don't yell at us, dude. We didn't do anything.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly. Maybe if you guys had spent a little less time mooning over each other, Sam could have won this thing, and I wouldn't be a fucking thing. Like garbage or a piece of shit.
Hey, we've been fighting right alongside you the whole way. And remember, you're the one who's been pushing me to get back on the horse. I finally meet someone, and you're giving me shit for it?
Oh, no, no, you're right. No, Johnny, it's fine. You're right. It's fine. It's totally fine. I got no job, no marriage, and no life, but you have fun porking Gollum here while I'm left with shit.
Ted!
Who's Gollum?
She's a model. Ted, come back!
Leave me alone!
Ted!
Ted!